A treacherous afternoon drive takes a terrifying turn. This truck swings from side to side before ploughing over a car that had stopped in the emergency lane. The collision unfolded just after midday on the Western Ring Road near Sydney Road. It's believed after pulling into the emergency lane, the driver of the car opened his door while looking for something in the back seat.